We have a 2016 Volvo XC90 with dent on the trunk. As you can see here, the point of impact stretched. Everything else, this little smile here can be removed. And this right here is gonna leave a little bit of a glare, but it'll be a good finish.